Thank you. Good night and welcome to Tortola match number 6 being played between St. Martin and Anguilla at the ECVA Norsicas U23 Male Volleyball Championships. We're now in the second set of match number 6. And St. Martin won the first set. We're about to kick off set number 2. St. Martin serving, Anguilla receiving. Number 11 serving for St. Martin. That's a good pass by number 13 libero for Anguilla. And out the gate, they have number 10 putting that ball deep. Position 6 for a kill. Give Anguilla its first point. So welcome one and all to live coverage of the ECVA Norsicas Under 23 Male Volleyball Championships. And we're now in game number 6, set number 2. Out of position 1. And that's a good set there. And that's a point scored by number 8 from St. Martin. First set was won by St. Martin 30-28. It was a good game. That's a good serve. Anguilla is on the offensive. St. Martin sets. That's a good dig there with number 8. Ball being rallied. Both teams looking confident in the opening stages of set number 2. And Anguilla moves ahead 2-1. Anguilla serving. That ball was played. That ball was out, but it was kept alive by, and that's contact by number 10. Furman St. Martin into the net. Anguilla moves on to 3 points. 3-1. Anguilla. A bad serve there into the net. Score is now 2-3 St. Martin. Good pass, set of sets. And out to the position 2. Brilliant save there. Poor communication there by the setter and the player from position 1. Score now 4-2 Anguilla in the second set of game match number 6. Coming to you live from the multipurpose sports complex, Rotong Tortola. That's a good set, and that's a good powerful hit there out to the position 4 by number 5 for St. Martin. Marshall Leon. That's a good play. Poor defense on Anguilla's side. No blockers. Anguilla, St. Martin serves. Anguilla bumps over the net. Up to the middle, and that's out. Moving Anguilla 1 point further along. 5-3. Libero out for both. On Anguilla side, Libero in for St. Martin side. That's a good pass, high upside, and the ball is out off the blocks. Point to St. Martin. So we're seesawing now. Point, point, point. Angola moves to 4 points. St. Martin moves to 4 points. Angola 5. Some miscalculations there on the part of a setter. And that's overpass again. And our point is won by St. Martin. Scores are level, 5-5. St. Martin serves, jump serve there. Not too good a pass, but it's workable. Outside again. So we have St. Anguilla playing okay. And the pass on the setting, but on the third player, they're hitting the ball outside. That's another good serve. And it comes off the forearm of the Anguillans libero. He now has been relegated to the corners. He will no longer be passing. Poor communication on Anguilla's part. We hope that he's going to get it together. They'll be better. That's a brilliant try. Again, lack of communication. And that forces a technical timeout. 8-5. St. Martin. So here you have it, folks, coming to you from the Multipurpose Sports Complex, game number 6, and we're in the second set. The first set was won by St. Martin 30-28, and now we're in the top portion of the second set, and St. Martin's leader Anguilla 8 points to 5. You can visit live.fivb.com for live stats. That's live.app.fivb.com for live stats. And we're back to the game. Second set of the 6th match, Anguilla versus St. Martin. And Anguilla continues to fall behind, primarily due to a lack of communication on the court. St. Martin 9. Again, poor passing. Anguilla begins to slide further in the mud away from St. Martin. 10-5. And there we have it. Number 8 putting the serve into the net. Number 8 to serve for Anguilla. Trayvon Smith. High outside. And that is called a double by the first ref. Seven, 10, Anguilla. Trevor still serving. And that's a good bump set there. Good spike there off the blocks by number 5 from St. Martin. Marshall Leon He goes to serve. Once again, we're having some technical challenges with our referees, iPads. And these iPads are crucial because they give the referees heads up real time for the rotations. And so it's critical that they are all in sync. But in terms of the game, we have St. Martin playing confident after the first set, after winning the first set. Anguilla still trying to catch up. So the current score in the second set of the sixth match is St. Martin 11 and Anguilla 7. That's a good pass there, and that's a brilliant setup there by Anguilla. It seems as if they're starting to get all the ducks lined up in a row. That was a good pass that initiated a good set and a good kill. And there we have it again, as we continue to see the serves for a number of our teams in this tournament being wasted, putting balls in the net over and over. St. Martin leads 12-8, and that's another poor reception there by Anguilla. And that affords St. Martin another point. The score now is 13-8. And that ball is long, struck almost 5 feet past beyond the end line. And Anguilla moves to 9. Serving for Anguilla now is number 2. Javonte. And that ball is out. And he serves out. St. Martin now moves to 14. Number 2, the server, Marcin, M-A-R-C-I-N, is the server. And he sets number, there's a net contact by number 5 out of Anguilla. St. Martin is now 1 point away from forcing the second technical timeout of the set. 15, serving 9. And he serves center of the court. Ball is received. Yes, and that's a spike there out to the position 4 from Anguilla, but it is kept alive by St. Martin's defense. Again, same thing. He repeated the same action, and this time he reaped dividends, scored and got a point. Score now 10. St. Martin, 10 Anguilla, 15 St. Martin. And that's 16. That brings up the 16th point of the set. St. Martin leading by some 6 points in the second set after winning the opening set 30-28. And you're watching live coverage of the ECVA Under-23 Men's Volleyball Championships, coming to you live from the British Virgin Islands Road Town. Games are being played at the Multipurpose Sports Complex, and we have some 10 countries participating in this championship. Up next, we'll have game number 7 that will see St. Lucia up against St. Vincent. And to round it off for tonight's game, game number 8, we'll have host country British Virgin Islands going up against Dominica. And we go back to playing of this second set. I said Martin serving, 16-10. Whistle has been blown to initiate serve. He jumped serve, and that ball looked like it would have carried out, but it was kept alive by the libero of Anguilla. Anguilla won that point after the ball came off of the blocks in position two, position four. And that's a good pass there by the libero. And St. Martin continues to pile on points. Once we see a serve, we realize that the balls are kept in play. That's a good set there out of position. Two. That's a back set by the setter. So, left-handed hitter. Put that ball away in the court of St. Martin. Scores are now 12-17. Anguilla serving. Poor pass there on the first play from St. Martin. And number six once again delivers out of position four. Blocks were not sealed. Neither were their hands over the net, penetrating the opponent's court. And that's a lob into the middle for Anguilla's side. And that ball is out. That ball was out and left by number three, the libero for St. Martin. St. Martin now moves on to 18, and the score is 18-13 in the second set. St. Martin winning the first set, 30-28. That was a rush serve there for number eight out of St. Martin, and putting it in the center of the net. And number eight for Anguilla comes up to serve. And that's Trevon Smith. And he serves and he puts the ball in play. And that was a good attempt there by number two to set off St. Martin to dump the ball over second play, but it was read smartly by the middle blocker from Anguilla, who put it back into play. And Anguilla moves on to 15. Score now 15-18. Anguilla serving. Was put out of play by number eight, Trevon, giving St. Martin 20, its 20th point. Score is now 20-15. St. Martin leading. Number five jumps and he serves, and that's a good pass there. And that's put back over the net into St. Martin's front court. Again, poor blocking. Anguilla moves on to 8-16, and the score 16-20. And that ball apparently would have gone long if it wasn't played so high. The ball must go over the third player. The ball is kept in play. The setter jumps for St. Martin, and the ball is knocked under the net by Anguilla. St. Martin moves on to 21-16 is the score in the second set of match number six, St. Martin versus Anguilla. That's a poor pass, ball went all the way back over. And there's number out of the back court. And the referees are not allowing any doubles to get by. And Anguilla is getting busy on the bench. And they are apparently making two substitutions. We have eight out for number one. So Trevon is out. In comes number one. So Avior Abrams is in. And number six out is Shakoy Reed. And in comes number three, Fleming. Anguilla receiving, St. Martin serving, 22-16. That's a high floater. Set of sets, or in position four. The ball is put into play, dug by St. Martin, who puts the ball back into play. And there's a hustle there. And yes, and number two for Anguilla. Put the ball back into play from an overpass. That's giving Anguilla its 17th point. So the score is now 17-22. Second set of match number six. It's a serve. Sim. Anguilla serving. Number eight out. The captain for St. Martin. Playing it safe on the outside. Pull it this time, it's out again. And that gives St. Martin Anguilla its 19th point. Score is 19-22. So we are on match number six, Anguilla versus St. Martin. We'll see who wants it more. Number two for St. Martin. Javonte Sasso is up to serve. Score 19 to Anguilla, 22 to St. Martin. Second set. And Sasso puts it over. And captain for St. Martin, number eight, Rahim, gave St. Martin its 23rd point, 2 points away from taking a second set, and Anguilla kept the ball in play. That's a good set there again, and number eight, the captain leading from the front, pushes the score to 24-19. St. Martin. Game point, St. Martin. Safe, easy serve there. And number five for Anguilla finally puts the ball away. Tall young man who goes by the name Amani Richardson. I'm not seeing much sets coming through the middle. That's a set. And number eight delivered, finishes the game for St. Martin. And St. Martin has won the second set. So the score is 2-0 St. Martin in the sixth match of the ECVA U23 Male Volleyball Championships, coming to you live from the Multi-Sports Complex located in Rotown, Tortola, British Virgin Islands. Up next, you will be seeing St. Lucia for the first time, going up against St. Vincent, and that promises to be an exciting match. And after that is completed, we have match number 8, which is host British Virgin Islands, going up against Dominica. Hopefully we'll see some changes in approach and strategy from the Anguilla side, who are currently 2 down after conceding to St. Martin 30-28 in the first set and 25-20 in the just concluded second set. Match number 6. And we just had the first serve of the third set of the 6th match from Anguilla. And that was met with a pass, a set, and a kill from St. Martin. St. Martin takes the first point of the third set. St. Martin 1, Anguilla 0. That's a float serve there. Ball set high on the outside. And number 10. Very aggressive for the Anguillan side, high outside, and delivers that in the center back court, and it ricochets off of the Liberals forearm. So again, number 8 being very productive for St. Martin on the left side. He continues to put the ball away when it is given to him. So we have 2-1 in favor of St. Martin. Serving for St. Martin is number 2, the setter. And setter digs that up. Liberal sets. And that's the player there. Out to the back court again. Poor communication between number 11 and number 8 of Anguilla. Putting the ball out of court. Moving the score 1 point further along. 3-1 in favor of St. Martin. Another float serve. And that's the block. Again, number 5, tall young gentleman out of St. Martin, out of Anguilla, being cautioned by official 1 about some verbiage he probably exchanged at the net. So Anguilla now moves on to 2, St. Martin 3. That's a good pass there by the liberal from St. Martin. And that's a good kill there from number 6. Number 6 out of St. Martin. Quinton Richardson, captain serving for St. Martin. That's a good set there. That's a good pass there again by the captain. And number 6 attacks in position 2. And there's net contact call on number 10 from Anguilla as he attempted to block that attack. And the score is now 5 to St. Martin, 2 to Anguilla. That's a good pickup there by the liberal out of St. Martin. And number 10 hitting long again for Anguilla. And referee adjudicated that the ball came off of the block. So score is now 3 serving, 5 Anguilla. And he puts the ball in the net again. Plenty of missed serves during this championship. And out of rotation on Anguilla's side. 8. Should have been in position 6. There's some discussion going on between the captain and the first official, first referee, in relation to the lineup and the out of rotation call committed by himself, who was out of position in position 6. He was the last server and upon rotation should have positioned into position 6. So that takes Anguilla to point number 3. serve. Yes, and Anguilla was called for a loop. And St. Martin gets the point, taking them to 8. And we are now having our first technical timeout for set number 3. Coming out to the technical timeout. St. Martin 8, and they're about to serve. He jump serves and float that ball out. That's a good set there in position. 2. Left hander out of position. 2 for number 8 for Anguilla. But he's blocked by number 10 and number 5 from St. Martin. Score now moves on to 9. St. Martin's favor. It's a good serve. Poor piece of passing there by Anguilla. A miscommunication there between position 5 and 6 for the St. Martin team. Score, Anguilla 4, St. Martin 9. And that ball was long. It was saved by player number 8. Had he left that ball would have sailed out about 5 feet from the end line. Anguilla on 5, St. Martin stays at 9. Good pass there by the Liberal. Some confusion there. That's a good dig there by number 10 from Anguilla. And he puts the ball over on the third player. Number 8, St. Martin, that's blocked. Good blocking there by number 2 from Anguilla. And that's smacked into the net by number 5 on the Anguilla side. On the St. Martin side, sorry. Giving Anguilla a 6 point. Score now moves on to 6, serving 9. Good serve. Forcing the DS Liberal. That's out. And St. Martin, after a considerable amount of lead, is now giving it all up to Anguilla. And that's a ball roll onto the court, causing stoppage of play. Dead ball called by the ref. Resumption of play. Anguilla 7, St. Martin 9. That's a good pass there. That's a brilliant set there. Out into position 2 for a 5 set. Put away and back into position 1 onto the Anguilla court. Takes St. Martin to 10. Jump floater. And that was great, keeping it in play for Anguilla. The block's there. Okay, let's see what happens. Come off the block. Good dig, good pass. And that's it. Anguilla snuck that one in. Anguilla Not giving up. Still throwing punches. 8 serving Anguilla. 10 St. Martin. Anguilla. And that is out. There was a on call, a net call. And St. Martin is forced into calling a timeout. Scores now 9 Anguilla, 10 St. Martin. You're watching live coverage coming from the multipurpose sports complex here in Rotong Tortola, British Virgin Islands. And you're watching match number 6. And we're currently in the third set. St. Martin leading 2-0. After winning the first set 28-30. And the second set 25-21. Scores are locked. 10-10. Anguilla continues to serve. Ball kept in play. We're having a rally now. That's a good set. And that ball was put over one time from Anguilla. The ball still in play, still rallying. Anguilla still rallying. Both teams still rallying. And there we have a ball out of bounds by St. Martin, giving Anguilla its first lead of set number 3. 11-10. Oh, and it slipped out of his and served the ball in the net. St. Martin has moved ahead, taking the lead back from Anguilla. So we have a score of 12 serving 11. That's another point, 13-11 St. Martin. Timeout called by Anguilla in the third set of match number 6. And play has resumed. St. Martin 13, Anguilla 11. Third set. Wow, and that ball was set. And there we are. And that was out of play by the captain from St. Martin, giving Anguilla its 12 point. It says do or die set for Anguilla. And again, number six puts it into the middle of the net on a serve. As I said in earlier commentary, that the serve is the only thing in the game that you control from start to finish. And that was a brilliant hit through the middle by number two from Anguilla, taking the score to 13 serving Anguilla, 14 receiving St. Martin. And scores are tied, 14-14. Anguilla is clawing its way back. It's a do or die set for them. They must win this set in order for the game to continue. And there's a rotation, there's a substitution being called. A different strategy being taken by St. Martin. Brought in number one to continue the setting. So they're playing a 5-2 system, 4-2 system. He sets a bit tight. Blocked there by Anguilla. Blocked again. And Anguilla is really fighting. That's 15-14 in Anguilla's favor. That ball is sailing out. And that takes Anguilla to 16. But according to the first referee, contact was made to the middle by number 5 of Anguilla. And so scores are locked again at 15. And St. Martin serving. Yes, that's a good block. And Anguilla got to 16. And bringing into play a second technical timeout, 16-15. And after the second technical timeout, Anguilla is serving, St. Martin receiving. And that's a tight pass there. And that's a dump by number one setter for St. Martin. Scores are again tied, 16-16. St. Martin has taken the lead, 17-16, and that goes up even one more point, 18-16. as I said already, this is a do or die set for Anguilla. Not so good, poor communication, but it was kept alive. And that's a double again being called. A lot of net contact there that is not being called by referee number two. St. Martin goes on to 19. That ball was out, but was played by number 8 of Anguilla, bringing the score for St. Martin 20, forcing a second timeout from the Anguilla bench. And we back to the game, 20 serving St. Martin, 16 Anguilla. Third set of match number 6 for the under 23 ECVA Men's Volleyball Championship, coming to you live from the sports complex in the British Virgin Islands. 21-16, 4 points away from sealing this and calling it theirs. And that's a poor decision there on the behalf of number one for St. Martin, Ty. 17 serving, 21 Anguilla. Third set, that ball is out. Again, plenty of missed serves. St. Martin now 3 points away from victory for game number 6. 3 points away. And the ball is served, put into play. And that's a good set there. And that's a good, the ball is kept alive. And that was blocked. It's a good rally there. And the referee finally intervened after the setter from St. Martin doubled the ball, bringing Anguilla 1 point closer, 18-22. Again, a double being called on the setter. He has to try something, and there's a call for substitution on the St. Martin's bench. Again, players jumping to save balls that otherwise would go out. That's a good set there. And there's net contact by number one out of St. Martin again. And that brings the score to 20-22. And forces a substitution. 6 in or 1 out. Favor of St. Martin, and that's a good dig there. Yes, wasn't hit well, but a point was earned, and the score in the third set, 21 to Anguilla, 22 St. Martin. nice. A reserve there, called by umpire number one. Score remains 21-22. See what happens here. And that's four plays from the camp of Anguilla pushes St. Martin to 24. As in, 23. St. Martin serves. Anguilla plays. Let's see here. High outside, put away. Game point. St. Martin 21, Anguilla. We're watching the final points of the third set of match number 6, Anguilla versus St. Martin. St. Martin, game point. And what a tragic way to end this set. St. Martin defeating Anguilla three straight sets, 28-30, 28-25, 20, and 25-21 of match number 6 of the ECVA's U23 Men's Championship, coming to you live from the Multipurpose Sports Complex, Rotown, Tortola, British Virgin Islands. We have coming up next match number 7, Group. We'll be seeing St. Vincent and the Grenadines going up against St. Lucia. Following that will be the host British Virgin Islands playing Dominica for the last match of the night, match number 8. So coming up next, match number 7, St. Lucia going up against St. Vincent. We'll break for break coverage and return at the beginning of game number 7.